Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, in the last lecture we have did a numerical based on how to calculate the percentage by volume of a solution. Now we are going to do a numerical based on how to calculate the mole fraction of a solute as well as solvent. So as on your screen you can see a numerical which is based on how to calculate the mole fraction of a solute and solvent present in the solution. Let us see the numerical in very deep. So the question is, we have to calculate the mole fraction of solute and solvent of a solution that contains 60 gram of urea present in 180 gram of water, and we have also the molecular weight of each component, that is solute and solvent, which is the molecular weight of urea is 60 gram per mole and molecular weight of H2O, which is 180 gram per mole. So the thing that we should consider is, we should consider what as solute and what as solvent. As you can see, there are two values which are present in gram, that is 60 gram and 180 gram. Since we know 180 gram is more than 60 gram, so therefore 180 gram will be the solvent, which is nothing but water. So the weight of solvent, which is 180 gram of water, and that of the weight of solute is 60 gram of urea, as well as we have also given the molecular weight of urea as well as water. We'll denote the molecular weight of the solvent as MA, which is nothing but 18 gram per mole. And that of solute is 60 gram per mole. So before finding the mole fraction of solute and solvent, we should know the number of moles of solute and the number of moles of solvent. And how to calculate it? Let us do. If I calculate the number of moles of solvent, that is Na, we have the formula: weight of solvent divided by molecular weight of solvent. So in this case, the Wa is 180 gram and the molecular weight is 18 gram. Therefore 180 divided by 18 is nothing but 10. And what will be the unit? See, it is number of moles, so therefore the unit will be moles. So the value of the number of moles of water will be 10. And now, how can we calculate the number of moles of solute, that is urea? Let us see. So the formula will be NB is equals to WB divided by MB. In this case, the WB is 60 and the MB is also 60. Therefore, but the problem is not complete yet. We have calculated the number of moles of solute and the number of moles of solvent, which are 1 and 10 respectively. Let us do further. So to calculate the number of moles of solvent, we have the formula: XA, which is nothing but molecular mole fraction of solvent, XA is equals to Na divided by Na plus Nb. And recently we have calculated the value of Na as 10. And again it has a value of Na which is 10. And Nb we have got the value as 1. So the value of this would be 0.909. And what will be the unit? As it is mole fraction, it is nothing but the ratio of number of moles of solvent divided by the number of moles of solution. It will be unitless. But the work is not done yet. We have to calculate also the number of moles that we have calculated, the number of moles of solute, and we have to calculate now the mole fraction of solute. We have the formula. The mole fraction of solute is nothing but a ratio of number of moles of solute divided by the number of moles of solution, that is Na plus Nb. And we have got the value of Nb as 1. And the value of Na was 10. And again, Nb is 1. So therefore, the value that we'll get is 0.090. And what will be the unit? Again, it is unitless. So this is how we have calculated a numerical based on mole fraction for solute as well as for solvent. So let me give you one more detail, that the value or the sum up of the mole fraction of solute and mole fraction of solvent is always 1. That is, we have got the value of Xa as 0.909 and that of mole fraction of solute as 0.090. And if we calculate the both of it, then we'll get 0.999, which is approximately 1. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda.com and share with your friends too. Thank you.